All right, guys, so here's another example. It's pretty, yeah. Here's another example of the same subdivision. See the front, we can do. And then from here back, we'll see. See, this is two, yep. Look. And this is directly behind the one that I just showed you. Yeah, that house is right there, so both backyards are soaked. So on this one, I'll do the same thing. I'll mow the front. Yeah, I can go to here. So I'll mow the front half. And come back when it's dry and mow the next. And one thing I'll tell you guys, don't let this stuff stress you, man. You know, yes, I can say that, but you know, you have to be able to learn how to deal with it. This is Mother Nature. You know what I mean? There's nothing that you can do to fix it. There's no fixing. There's no well, you know, maybe I can do this or maybe I can do that. There's no fixing to this. This is Mother Nature, and you have to deal with it. Dang, I came in here to get the tripod. I got a little bit of everything in here. Yeah. So again, it's easy for me to say, don't stress it. There you go.
Thank you.